watching the team win three games and hoping for a fourth for the first time in the World Cup today. It's not quite Mohamed Hafiz's moustache.
Pitch seems pretty good for batting, but somehow the top line managed to pierce the gap. Once again, a touch short and wide, straight to the leader. That is the reason why Baba Adam just sort of gone down and have a little bit of chat. Good shot, but straight to the fielder. You've got to miss the fielder.
Very straight. Did well to tuck it round the corner. About 30 overs. So both teams would have batted first despite that green tinge today. Lovely sight that is. Babel want two again, and he'll get two.
Polar Nothun Twini Cup Ice Cream. Chocolate Shuffle Caramel Ripple It.
Type some of the internet.
Hello. Eat it.
আরো ট্রাই করো দারুণ স্বাদের নতুন কুরকুরে স্প্যানিশ টমেটো ট্যাঙ্গো। চল্লিশ উনপঞ্চাশ পঞ্চাশ মোবাইলে এত টাকা জিরো নাকেও পাঠায় না, পানি দিস
নগদে একবারে সর্বোচ্চ।
At a rate of 7 and over from here, Pakistan would make 314. It does seem apparent that they're not going to try to go big and win the game. Themselves a chance of qualifying rather just ensure they win the game. Is it fair, Waz, do you think, to say that such is the pressure on players?
সবাই কথা দিতেছে টেলিফোন না এলিয়ে তাহলে
he's very compact as well as a batsman, Babar Azam. You know, he knows his own.
Abar opnais, Mar. Mar abar opnais. Ismail is.
Off stump, early on. In one day cricket, he's got 300 plus runs in this World Cup already. Look at this, beg your pardon, more than that, 400 now. A special player with that surname the other day who was raving about Babar Azam. Obviously, technically very sound. But he loved the way that his wrists came into play at the last minute. He had such speed through the ball. Really thinks a lot of
that's
sure the bowler doesn't see you.
That's very important. You're going to use your feet against the spinners. You're going to hang on till the last second when he delivers. Of course, you get used to it. The more you bat against the spinners, you get as a top order batsman. Going back to the 92 World Cup, it was a very iconic moment, not just for... clever, and you know, he made a huge decision as a middle order batsman, low middle order batsman, as a captain. He said from the semi final and final, I'll combat at number three, I'll anchor the innings, I'll see off the new ball. Because our success at the time was, of course, wickets in hand in the last 10 to 12 overs. It was a massive. Semi-final and final of the World Cup.
That has almost been exaggerated further by his political career. Such a long fight. Here is 35 years old, and it's showing on him, isn't it? Imran was 39 when that World Cup was won. 39 tells you pretty much about the athlete. Physically very fit. He used to train a lot. I mean, day off, 5-6 laps, sprints, bowling. It was regular routine. At the